side, niggas that know me best. I feel like me and Taylor might still have sex. Why? I made that bitch famous. I made that bitch famous. For all the girls that get dick from Kanye West. If you see them in the streets, give them Kanye's best.
On rooftop. Daddy Down Radio. Downtown. Chills ass. Las Vegas. Getty Down Radio. BET. Beach party about to go down. All type of stuff's going down here. Metro Boom, make some more, nigga.
I'm gonna go get some more. primary ballots first, then we'll bring up the fighters that'll be on the HBO televised portion of the show, and then we'll conclude with some of the other undercard fighters as well. The Pound for Pound is presented by Main Events, along with Rock Nation Sports, Crusher Promotions, and Andre Ward Promotions, and is sponsored by and presented by Corona Extra La Cerveza Más Fina, Monster Products, the global leader in premium headphones and speakers, Jetlux, choose the way you fly, Zappos, powered by service, also by Jordan Brand, Shoe Palace, the ultimate experience, and of course the host hotel, the MGM Grand, here in Las Vegas. So in just a few more minutes,
ladies and gentlemen, live from the MGM Grand of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, it's time for the official weigh-in for the contest that will be held at the T-Mobile Arena here in Las Vegas, and it's all brought to you by Main Events, Rock Nation Sports, Crusher Promotions, and Andre Ward Promotions. At this time, let's bring the fighters to the stage for the official weigh-in. 12 rounds of boxing for the light heavyweight championship of the world. Coming up first to the stage, he's an Olympic gold medal champion that turned professional. It's a perfect record consisting of 30 fights, 30 victories, including 15 wins by knockout from Oakland, California, USA. He is the undefeated two-time champion of the world, Andre.
Next to the scales, we need Abidov and Morta Zaliev. Abidov, Morta Zaliev, come to the stage, please. Ladies and gentlemen, our next two fighters are scheduled for 8 rounds in the middleweight division. First up to the scales, he comes to us from Azerbaijan, Uzbekistan. His record, 6 victories, no losses, 1 draw, with 2 wins by knockout. Here is Botisher Abidov. £157 for Abidov, 157. His opponent is from Grozny, Russia. He too is undefeated, 6 victories, 4 of his wins by knockout. This is Bakram Murtazaliev. Murtazaliev weighs in an even 160 pounds, 160. Middleweight scheduled for 8 rounds. On your right, Botisher Abidov, 157. His opponent, Bakram Murtazaliev, 160 pounds. Next to the scales, we need DeLuc and Fredrickson. DeLuc and Fredrickson.
Yeah, they block it in Jersey. Or in New York.
Do they really?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
No, in Jersey. Yeah. I don't know.
Our next two fighters are scheduled for 8 rounds in the super lightweight division. First to the scales, he fights out of Boston, Massachusetts. A very fine record, 11 victories, 1 defeat, 2 wins by knockout. Here is Gabriel Dulu. One thirty-nine and three quarters for Dulu. Up next, his opponent fighting out of Toledo, Ohio. He is unbeaten as a professional. 14 bouts, 14 victories, 9 big wins by knockout. This is Sonny Fredrickson. 140 pounds, 140 for Fredrickson.
He even has like a speech.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he did.
On your left, Gabriel Dulu, 139 and three quarter pounds. His opponent, Sonny Fredrickson, weighed in at an even 140, 8 rounds, super lightweight schedule.
Let's go beat him. Let's go beat him. I like that. Wagwan, Brandon. Wagwan. Lennox Lewis in the house.
Many years in his career, his record once again a perfect one. 30 fights, 30 victories, 15 wins by KO. Oakland, California, USA, the two-time world champion. Stepping onto the scales first will be the challenger. Once again, an outstanding record, 33 victories, 21 wins by knockout, only 2 defeats. Comes to us from Colombia, the former interim WBA World Lightweight Champion.
Is this third time in the white?
137 1/2 pounds for the challenger. Next on the scales, the reigning and defending NABO super lightweight champion, the undefeated Maurice Mighty Bo Hooker. £139 for the defending champion, Mighty Mo, Maurice Hooker. Headphones and speakers, Jet Lux, choose the way you fly, Zappos, powered by service, Jordan Brand. And Shoe Palace, the ultimate experience. And a reminder, once again, tickets are available at AXS.com, AXS.com, and at the T-Mobile Arena Las Vegas box office.
That's the other new album.
When we get to that main event weigh-in, just about 90 seconds. Remind everybody, the official weigh-in is conducted by the Nevada State Athletic Commission. The Executive Director, Mr. Bob Bennett, is in charge.
How are you
up here? And I just found out, ladies and gentlemen, you can buy tickets right here at the MGM Grand and many MGM Grand properties and at the concierge here at the hotel. Just seconds away. Hey folks, are you ready?
Yeah, we are.
All right, we're seconds away.
Okay, I came all the way from Arizona for this.
Ladies and gentlemen, live from the MGM Grand of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, it's time for the official weigh-in for the contest that will be held at the T-Mobile Arena here in Las Vegas, and it's all brought to you by Main Events, Rock Nation Sports, Crusher Promotions, and Andre Ward Promotions. At this time, let's bring the fighters to the stage for the official weigh-in.
Yeah!
12 rounds of boxing for the light heavyweight championship of the world. Coming up first to the stage, he's an Olympic gold medal champion that turned professional.
Yeah!
He has a perfect record consisting of 30 fights, 38 victories, including 15 wins by knockout. From Oakland, California, USA. Two-time champion of the world, Andre S.O.G. Wall. Let's bring up next to the stage, ladies and gentlemen, the reigning and defending champion, also undefeated as a professional. 31 fights, 30 victories, 26 KOs in those 30 wins. He has one draw. Next up on the scales, also undefeated. He's the reigning and defending champion. His record, also with 30 wins, but 26 of those wins by knockout. He has one draw in his 31 fights. He is the reigning and defending WBA, WBO, IBF, light heavyweight champion of the world, Sergey. Pound for pound, who will be the best fighter in the world at the end of 12 rounds or less? The challenger, two-time world champion, Olympic gold medalist, Andre Ward. The defending champion, undefeated, from Chelyabinsk, Russia, Sergey Kovalev. Fans, are you ready? Tomorrow night, by way of the MGM Grand at the T-Mobile Arena.
You're the best kind of out the window now, at least until the fight is in.
You know, at the end of the day, he's the champion. So, you know, I respect him as a champion. He's a great champion. And you know, I'm a great champion as well. I've been a champion for many years. I'm trying to become a five-time world champion and two-division world champion. And I'm not leaving Las Vegas without them belts.
Years old, Olympic champion, been a professional for 12 years. It's the best still ahead for Andre Ward.
Tomorrow night's gonna be my best performance the band have ever seen. That's what I trained for. That's what I'm
here
for.
That's right, you better be.
Thank you very much, Andre Ward.
Thank you.